side has given an inch through the first four games of this series, and we expect nothing less here tonight with game number five. Welcome. Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck in this opening faceoff. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. Pass broken up. Houston's got a hold of the puck. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Demisov with the blocker. What a stop by Hutchinson.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Still no score in this one. Houston's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Kipnis lugging the puck. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. And that's deflected off someone in front. Filppula's looking around near the point. Puck scooped up by Nielsen. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Slides it across. Oh, it comes up with a big stop there. Picked up along the boards by Kemper. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Moves it quickly over to McEachran. Carries it across the line. Let's it fly. Stopped by the goaltender. Slides it over with pace to Carr. Milwaukee's got it against the boards. The Renegades looking against the half wall. Delayed penalty coming up here. Looks like slashing is the call. Now a quick pass to Honka. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Play is stopped and here's the official call.
Hey, this is one of my favorites, James. The old slashing penalty. I took a few of those in the day.
Will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
What a great opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Scoreless game, you go on the power play. You want to attack this. You can change the way the game looks in the next 2 minutes.
Couldn't connect on that pass. Grabs the puck. Quick pass to Carr. Slick feed. Skates in behind the cage. Just applying the squeeze here in the offensive end. The fans are all over it. And the D come up with it in their own end. Looking to clear it here in the defensive zone. And it's off the glass and they clear it out. Moves it over to Podorolski. Tosses it to Donovan. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick.
Dumont's up at the box.
Here's a short pass to Podorolski. Man advantage fails to deliver, and both teams back playing at even strength with the score still tied. Dumont's been slashed. Penalty coming up. Takes the feed at the back end. Let's see what the officials say.
A lot of times a guy will get called for slashing because his stick breaks. When I played, it was wood. You couldn't break that thing if you tried.
Kempney's the key blue liner, not just because he defends so well, but because he can add additional offense. Koskinen's got great technique and the athletic ability to backstop his team effectively. Look out for one of these players to be a big factor in tonight's game. James and Ray, back to you.
Quick feed to Filppula. Houston's got the puck behind the net. Looks to make a play over to Hudon. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Grabbed along the board by Filppula. What a stop in the paddle by Koskinen.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save. Kempney's not got anything done recently offensively, and you know it's starting to eat away at him.
McLean's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Takes the pass from the left wing. Moves it to Parks. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Fraze. Gets it out of his own end. Power play set to expire. One last chance here, Ray.
Yeah, quick entry will give them some time in the offensive zone.
And they'll dump it in. Houston's got the puck along the boards. Milwaukee's PK unit gets their man out of the box.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
The Aces scoop it up along the boards. Both sides digging in for that puck along the wall. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Honka. And that stays out as he got just enough of the puck with the glove. And play continues. Parks takes it into the offensive end. Great defensive effort with the stick. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Koskinen's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. Houston's got it, and they're on the attack. And now he tries to get it across to Holzer. Takes the feed. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Moves it quickly over to the station. Stopped with ease. Koskinen's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. Nielsen's won the draw inside his own end. And it's a quick pass to Carr. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Hammers a shot. Oh, wow, what a pad save by Koskinen. Puck picked up by Grimaldi. From the point, looks to make something happen. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Here he is, wrist on net. Oh, what a save in front.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Quick pass to Carr. Driving right to the front. Pass back to the point. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Whistle blown, stopping the play. Carr's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials. Houston's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
You can't just shoot the puck and think you're going to beat the goalie cleanly all the time. I think this power play will be more effective, James, if they can get traffic in front.
Wow! What a stop by Koskinen! Milwaukee's got possession while undermanned. Made the stop on that play. Houston's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it over to Hudon. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. They put the puck into the offensive end. Puck sent over to Hudon. The Aces take it along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Petrovich. And that's broken up. The Aces take possession of the neutral zone. Can't make it work. One last rush here on this power play. Quick feed to Rafferty. Right up the gut into the offensive end.
Carr's ready to join the play.
And the power play unit comes up empty on that one.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Great extension on his part to poke it away. And the puck's booted away. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. The transition game now into full effect as they move across the blue line. Stops that one. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Hudon's been called for holding. Milwaukee's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Haven't had a lot of power plays tonight, but when they jumped over the boards to come out for the draw, they were huddled together, having a little meeting to make sure they're on the same page.
And manages to clear the zone. Milwaukee's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Carr. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Sends the pass in front. Couldn't complete the pass. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. The Renegades have it behind the net. Moves it to Sorensen. Across the line and on the attack. Sorensen's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, gets a piece of it with the glove.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
In close. Big time stop by Hutchinson. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Houston's got possession here in their own end. The Renegades gain control of the puck against the wall. Hutchinson's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Gauthier is ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Houston's got a hold of the puck. Taken by Honka. Great use of the stick here at center ice. The Renegades can't convert on the power play. Both sides are back to even strength.
Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything.
The Renegades get a hold of the puck along the boards. Foul along the wall. Textbook stopped by Koskinen. Scooped up along the wall by Udall. And that pass doesn't go. Puts it on goal. Pad save. He's on it tonight. Puck grabbed by Johnson. Sends it over to Grimaldi. Can't make the connection on the pass. Moves it around along the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Petrovic. And he takes the feed. My goodness, this has been a pressure-filled shift here. And they've done it in the right end here. Scores with dynamite on that stick. Wow. The Aces deliver perfectly late here in this first.
Grind away and wait for your chance. That's one way to play. They're able to do that. They get the opportunity, and it's in the net.
Puck scooped up by Kemper. Here we go. Puck's in deep. The Renegades gain possession along the wall. Looks to get the puck over to Podorolski. Looking for space inside the D zone. And now he moves it quickly to Archibald. Pass broken up. Stopped by the goaltender.
What a great glove save by the goaltender here. He's got to get out, stay up long enough to keep the glove high, and make a remarkable glove save.
In the final moments of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Milwaukee's won the draw from the opposite point. The Renegades have it now. Slides it across to Archibald. And now he angles it across to Podorolski. Houston's got a hold of it against the wall. Feeds it over to Dumont. Here they come up along the wing. Hangs onto the puck. Moves it quickly over to Robinson. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Milwaukee's on the attack. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Gets the puck in deep. Milwaukee's gained possession along the boards. The Aces going to work on offense. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Tries to get it to Sill. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. All right, that'll do it for the first period. And I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're apparently giving away a car here in this intermission. We'll tell you who, if it's Ray or maybe it's me. Back with more.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. Pick yours up before their history again.
He moves it up ahead. Looking to make something happen along the boards. From the slot, wrist shot. Denies it with the pad. Handles it along the blue line. Milwaukee's got the puck shorthanded. Delayed penalty looming. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
That penalty makes defending the lead a lot more difficult, but their penalty killers can be up to the task here.
A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4.
If you can get the puck early on a 4-on-4, the key is to hold on to it as long as you can. Wear the opponent down. Make yourself develop a really good scoring chance.
Houston's in transition. Directs it on over to Honka. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Milwaukee's got the puck in their own end. The Aces ready to go on the attack. Takes the feed. Stones him in front. Scores! And look who's right on the doorstep, and he didn't miss that one. Houston's now gone up by a pair in the second.
So they've got a two-goal lead. Some people say it's the worst lead in hockey. Well, guess what? I'll take the worst lead as opposed to trailing by two.
Yeah, you know what's better than down by two? Being up by two, right?
Of course it is.
Simple. Great poke check on the reach. And the puck sails into the bench, forcing a stoppage of play. McLean's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Puck picked up. Scores! A power play goal!
Now, you know, James, I made a living on the power play. You got to keep listening to my stories all the time. But once you get on a power play that's rolling, you feel like there's a couple of different options. This team is good with the man advantage.
Thankfully, your stories are good, too, Ferraro.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Houston's got control of the puck. Houdon's got it in the offensive zone. Turns another aside. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
They're going to have to regroup here shorthanded, but the penalty killers can get the job done. They can get back to trying to tie this game up.
Time for the power play unit to get back to work.
Doesn't matter whether you've had 1 or 10 power plays, the fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw, get the puck to the point, try and spread the penalty killers out.
And the puck clears the zone. The Aces gain possession. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Shot! Oh, denies him with the paddle save!
Dead center, excellent save.
And that caroms off a body in traffic. My goodness, look at this. The pressure is really starting to play. There's a collision. Picked up along the boards. Moves behind the cage and looks for options. And they finally clear the zone after that extended shift. Houston's got the puck behind the net. With some open space at center. Nice feed. Quick pass to Fraze. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. The Aces have it against the wall. Oh, nice use of the boards with the pink pass. Sends it in deep. The Renegades have it from their own end. Picked up along the wall by Grimaldi. Milwaukee's crossed the line and on the attack. Oh, Hurry! Get a piece of that to make the save. The Aces take it along the wing. Quick feed to Parks. From point blank. Nice save from point blank range. Koskinen's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We've got a 2-1 game. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Milwaukee's on the attack. Shot, and he makes the save. Hutchinson's going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does, because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Play ready to resume as everybody lines in for the faceoff. Podorolski's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Milwaukee's got the puck along the boards. And he gets in front of that rocket. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Aces to play it from the defensive zone. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Here's a short pass to Sill. Puts the puck on net. A little back and forth. Moves it to Cremarosa. Dumps it into the ozone. Milwaukee's got the puck. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Moves it quickly over to Podorolski. And now it's grabbed by Kemper. Houston's got the puck in the defensive end. Into the offensive end now. The Renegades look to start the transition game. Feeds it up ahead. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And that's broken up. Hutchinson's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Nearing the midway mark of the period, it's 2-1. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Houston's moving it along the wing. Poked away by Nielsen. Quick pass to Grimaldi. Poked away at center by Filppula. Quick feed to McEachran. Can't make it work. Steps inside the line. Houston's got it from behind the net. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. The Renegades gain possession along the wall. With the blast! Close, but not close enough. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
That penalty really puts them back on their heels here. Even though they got the one goal lead, now you've got to defend it short a man. They've used this 1-3-1 set earlier in the game to some success, so they'll go back to it. They can use the bumper spot, the wings to create the shot, and you always have traffic in front of the net.
The Renegades win the faceoff. And that pass doesn't go. taken by Ryan. Takes a shot. Gets a skate on that one to deny them. Hutchinson's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Gauthier's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Nice job to escape the zone. Milwaukee's got it behind the net. Can't make the connection on the pass. And they'll battle for that loose puck along the boards. We got a penalty coming up here. Couldn't complete the pass. Moves the puck along the half wall. Pass broken up. Centering feed! Milwaukee's ready to go to work with a two-man advantage.
They've been trying to push for the tying goal. Now they're going to get an opportunity on the power play.
Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. The Renegades have it behind the cage. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Here's a shot.
I mean, the goal is awesome, James, but they had to earn that power play. They had shift over shift started to put a little pressure on. Felt like there was going to be either a goal or a penalty. They get the power play, and then they miss.
Cut grab by Honka. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Houston's penalty killers get a hold of it. And some good footwork to kick it away. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Houston's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Milwaukee's gained possession along the boards. Stays with it. Here's a short pass to Sorensen. That pass goes a little sideways. The Aces have possession shorthanded. Houston's PK unit comes up big as both sides are back to even strength.
They did enough to kill this penalty off. It's not been a great night for them. It's been just an average one, yet this time they come out ahead.
Couldn't make the connection on the play. Steps inside. Moves it to Fraze. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Ponce has it in the defensive end. Puck scooped up by Honka. Maintains possession. Slides the puck ahead to Gauntz. Milwaukee's got it in their own zone. And he takes the pass. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Kampfer's taking it from his own end. Houston's got it from the back of their own cage.
Carr's been on fire lately. His point streak starting to stretch out. This is when you feel like you'll score any game.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Great cross-ice pass. Moves it quickly over to Gauntz. Play is called for offside. Getting into the later stages of this period. We got a tie game. Nice job tying up his opponent. Poked away in the neutral zone by McEachran. Quick pass to Filppula. Handles the puck. With the stop. Koskinen's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Milwaukee's got it in the defensive zone. Battle ensues for that loose puck along the boards. Nice zone entry on the left side. Puck picked up by Rivera. Hutchinson's got the puck and he's going to hang on. won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The Aces carried along the wall. Quick feed to Kampfer. Houston's got it in their own zone. And that's broken up. Can't make it work. Takes a shot. Oh, it stays out as he gets a piece of that one. Houston's won the draw. Steps across the blue line. Puts it on net. Just gets a piece of it to keep it out. Wow.
The goalie had to be sharp there, James. That's a top-notch chance right in the middle of the ice.
Locks him against the board.
That's a great hit. I love the way that he took the ice away and slammed him into the wall.
And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Receives the pass. Gains the zone along the right wall. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And he takes the feed. Slides the puck down low. And that pass doesn't go. Blue just works the puck in his own zone. Here's a short pass to Franco. Milwaukee's got him along the wall. Coming up here on the play. And the goaltender manages to get a pad on that one. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
You have to be careful not to lose your focus here. The end of the period's in sight, but you've got to kill this part of the penalty off.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
Well, this has been a real mixed bag for them. Some good, some bad. Here's another opportunity, though.
Moves it to Donovan. Can't catch up to the pass. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Moves it quickly over to Podorowski. And now it's grabbed by Petrovic. They move the puck out of harm's way. Milwaukee's got it from behind the net. Sorensen's got it across the line. Here's a shot, and that's blocked. Here's a shot. Oh, great save and a beauty on the play. And there's the horn bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. Houston's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. And they send it right back to him. That pass doesn't go. Poked away at center by Nastasiak. Handles the pass.
Got to take advantage. This game's untied because that power play was ready to go to work.
Lots of time left in this period. Milwaukee's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Houston's got the puck along the wall. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Koskinen. Quick pass to Grimaldi. Nielsen picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Milwaukee's got a hold of it along the wall. Houston's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Can't make the connection on the pass. Takes control of the puck. And now it's over to Carr. Pass broken up. Sure! And he comes up with it. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Moments away from the faceoff. Let's get back to the action. Houston's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Taken by Fibula. And now he moves it to Rafferty. Tosses it on to McEachran. Houston's got it in their own zone. The Renegades gain control of the puck against the wall. Dishes it to Archibald. And he slides it quickly to Podorolski. Couldn't find the intended target. Houston's moving it up the ice. Hits him right into the boards.
Yeah, that's still smart. You can know it's coming, but the boards are solid. That always rattles you.
Archibald's got the puck. The Aces will play it in their own end. Here's a short pass to Archibald. Houston's got control of it now from their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it to the middle. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Koskinen's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Milwaukee's got a 3-2 lead at this point. Dumont's won the draw. Back to the point it goes. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Is dropped and we are back underway. And they won't connect on that one. Along the half wall with the puck. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Moves it to Abdelkader. Milwaukee's got possession of the puck. The Aces ready to go on the attack. The goaltender getting a piece of that one. Franco's got the puck along the wing. On the attack along the boards. And there's the save. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 3-2 is where we sit in what has been a tightly contested affair. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Goalie with a stop. Hutchinson's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. From the left side, they gain the zone. Houston's got the puck against the half wall. Milwaukee's looking to break out. Gains the zone from the right. Centering feed! And that's stopped! And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Lopez won the draw and they'll look to set up. Takes the feed at the point. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Blugis. Takes a wrist shot. Oh, stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Sill. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Blue just plays it against the boards. Great heads-up play by the defender. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Tries to feed it over to Nielsen. Handles the puck at the point. That's wide of the net. Puck grabbed by Nielsen. No one home on that play. Houston's got the puck along the boards. And he takes the dish. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Grimaldi. Houston's got a hold of it against the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Dumont. Takes it to the net. Puck goes off the glove.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Houston's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Grimaldi. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Carr's got it along the wing. The Aces have it against the wall. Milwaukee's got possession here in the offensive zone. Takes a shot and a textbook pad save there.
Sometimes the goalie's just better than everyone else on the ice. That shot comes in, it's a good one, and it's through traffic. I mean, he's got him screened, but he finds the puck just long enough to react and make an excellent save.
Houston's got possession here in their own end. Through center along the wing. Directed over to McEachran. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Hudon. Oh, and they probably want a redo on that. The Renegades move the puck in the defensive zone. Moves it on over to Johnson. Gives him a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. Let's see what the official says here.
An ill-advised penalty, a bad time. One goal down, and now your penalty killers have to keep you right there.
Here on the man advantage.
The way it's worked tonight, James, they get a power play. The next time the play stops, it's in the net.
The Stasiaks won the draw inside his own end.
2 minutes for slashing.
The Renegades gain possession along the wall. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. Penalty coming up here.
This might not be a very good video session tomorrow when they ring through the penalties, because there's another one.
Carl's got the answer as to who had the better night.
Koskinen's impressed me tonight. He's made the saves needed to give his team the lead, and that's exactly what you want from your star goaltender.
The Renegades scoop it up along the boards. Pass in front! And he denies that! Great opportunity there! Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. And they get that puck down the ice. The Renegades get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Sorensen. Milwaukee's got the puck against the boards. And that pass goes awry. Oh, he got clobbered.
Man, did he ever. And to make matters worse, he's got a stick knocked out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the twig down.
Milwaukee's gained possession along the boards. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Now a quick pass to Carr. With possession along the wall. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Moves it to Carr. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Hutchinson's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
McLean's looking to win this draw and this man advantage here. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. The Aces get back to even strength as the penalty-killing unit delivers.
The penalty kill gets the job done. At times, it looks like it's a little leaky. Tonight, it's just been average at best.
Puck is frozen, and we'll get a face-off. More than half the frame has been played here. Milwaukee's hanging on to this 3-2 lead. The Aces win the draw. Moves it quickly over to Hudon. Moves the puck. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. sends a pass over.
Sorensen's usually a part of a winning strategy for their team. He hasn't generated anything offensively, yet here they are in a pretty decent spot.
And that's broken up. Quick pass to Donovan. Puck scooped up by Sorensen. Manages to hang on. Puck picked up by Rafferty. Sends the pass over. Milwaukee's got possession here in the neutral zone. Up along the wing. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Hutchinson's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Houston's got a hold of the puck. Nice pass. And now he angles it across to Robinson. Fails to find the open man. Good stand-up hit on the play. Johnson's gaining momentum. And he handles the cross-ice pass. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Can't find his man. Makes a move in front. How did he stop that one?
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
In the final moments of this period, it's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit. Dumont's gained possession, and his great work inside the face-off circle pays off again. Looks to set up at the point now. Quick feed to Carr. Slides the puck over. That's blocked. Houston's got it along the wall. And now it's over to Robinson. Good heads-up defensive play as he extends the stick. Quick feed to Ryan. Can't make it work.
Now the best defense is to play some offense as well. This is a smart play. With the lead, he dumped. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Let's see what the officials are calling.
I don't know that there's any time for an undisciplined penalty that could be a good one, but a one-goal lead is definitely not it.
The Aces once again send out their power play unit, and what a golden opportunity here.
They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Lafayette's got it against the boards. And the goaltender gets to the bench. They've got the extra attacker out. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
He's been in the penalty box so much tonight. I'll tell you where his next seat's going to be. On the player's bench. He's done.
Puck set to drop. We've got some 4-on-4 coming up.
Once you get the puck on 4-on-4, just don't give it up. You've got space. Use it.
Houdon's got it along the boards. Moves it to the middle. And that goes off a stick and off target. And now he moves it to Donovan. The Aces have it from their own end. Here's a short pass to Rafferty. Can't get it to go. Nearing the final minute of regulation. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Holzer. The Renegades have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Donovan's going to play it against the half wall. Couldn't complete the play. And now it's grabbed by Archibald. From the top of the offensive zone here. And it's a quick pass to Healy. Back at the point, they set it up. 33 seconds to go. Penalty expires, and they'll go to work with a man advantage. Not much, but it's still a power play. 24 seconds to go. Not able to connect. They are swarming around like bees here in the O-zone. Scoops up the puck. Over to the post.
so pivotal. You get up 3-2. Now you got a couple of cracks to put this away. And you know your opponents are going to be feeling the pressure now.
From all of us here at EA Sports, I'm Jane Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us here this evening. The playoffs roll on, and we will see you then next time.